So what would you say to the naysayer that says, well, that's not it, then
that's not a real sport.
Yeah.
What I love about rowing, especially in college, is that it is the true sport that meets the mandate of collegiate athletic experience. It's supposed to be about education. It's supposed to be something that supports what you're doing in life.
Up, roll.
And rowing is the perfect example of that.